Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix the game service is not running error on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might encounter this when starting games on your PC. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To fix the error, we're first going to try starting the gaming service. We can do this by accessing the services page. Use the keyboard shortcut of the Windows button and R button at the same time to bring up the run box and type in services.msc. And then hit the Enter key or click OK. You can also search for services in the search bar to get there. In the services window, scroll down and look for gaming services on the list. It's in alphabetical order, and there should be two with that name. For each of them, try right-clicking on them and selecting Start. It's likely you'll get this error though. If that didn't work, open the settings by searching for it, and then click on Apps from the left. Within here, choose Installed Apps, and then scroll down and look for gaming services. Again, this should be in alphabetical order. Once you've found it, click on the three dots icon next to it and choose Advanced Options. In here, scroll down and click on the button called Repair. Allow this to complete, and that should have fixed the error. You could also try restarting your PC now as well if that didn't work. Hopefully that helped fix the game service is not running error on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.